Hey beauties, this is Sam from Instant Beauty. So to get the longest life out of your extensions, it is important to store them properly. Storing your extensions properly ensures that they remain thick and soft and tangle-free. You have a few options when it comes to storing extensions. The first is putting it back in the original packaging. This is a good option if the packaging is still in good condition. Another option is using a hanger, the kind with the clips that you can attach the weft to. If you have one of these, you can use it and hang it maybe at the back of your closet door or somewhere where it won't get in the way of anything else. And the third option is laying them flat on a towel, and then you can place it in a drawer or in a box. With all these methods, it is important to just keep them neat and tidy and if possible, flat. The best thing to do before you store your extensions is to comb them out with a wide tooth comb. When you're combing them, make sure you don't pull too roughly, or if there's a tangle, comb it out gently. Now I'm just going to show you how I store my extensions. Method of putting it back into the original packaging. When you order any kind of Instant Beauty product, it comes in a plastic like this. The plastic is very good. It keeps them dust free and it keeps them together. I used an elastic band just to tie everything together so the hair doesn't get everywhere. Now with this, I just put it in a drawer and my extensions are stored nice and safely and they will last me a long time. So that's all for this video. Be sure to leave us questions if you have any down below. And if you are new, please subscribe. Thank you so much. See you next time.